Hi, I'm Cindy the Paint Diva and welcome to my video blog. Today I am visiting a client that inherited her parents' home. They passed away a few months ago and this is the home she grew up in, and she no longer lives here, so she wants to fix it up to sell. So the contractor referred her to me because I've done work with him before, and he suggested that she get me over here to help her with suggestions to prep this house to put it on the market to sell. Now, a lot of things were original bathrooms, original kitchens, and we needed to bring it up to par. And I had to give her my usual speech. In this area, people move in here for the school system. They want their children to go to school here. So your typical buyer for a house like this on a nice tree-lined suburban street is going to be a 32-year-old with a 2-year-old and another baby on the way, and they want to move here to put their kids in the schools in this school system. So your target market is somebody young, and they want a young house. They don't want their mother's house and they don't want their grandmother's house. So I like to work on a really tight budget. I don't like spending a lot of money. I don't like wasting money, and paint goes a long way. So I will always suggest the most popular colors that are on the market. Right now, Revere Pewter is the number one color. I can't keep it stocked in the store. So of course I'm gonna suggest that she use that somewhere in the house. I also don't believe in ripping out kitchens, but I do believe in painting kitchen cabinets and making them look like new. I prefer to let the new homeowner rip out the kitchen and do it their way, but at least they won't be turned off when they walk in and see a 50-year-old kitchen. At least it will help them imagine what a new kitchen will look like when we brighten it up with paint. I also told her hardwood floors, very important. The first impression when somebody walks in the door should be hardwood floors, not linoleum or yucky old ugly tile. So they were going to cut corners and not do the floors, but I don't know if you can hear behind me the sound of sanding machines. The floor guy's here today, so I'm very happy that she listened to me. I also did have her replace kitchen cabinets. I did have her replace bathroom sinks. That can be done cheaply, you know. Home Depot, white sink for $100 is not a big deal, but the impact goes a long way. And again, the only reason is because people have a hard time visualizing what a space will look like. If they walk in and see 50-year-old bathrooms, they have a hard time visualizing a new bath. If you can at least spruce it up and make it look a little bit more updated and they can imagine it updated, that's half the battle. You don't want people to walk in and be turned off. In this particular house, as soon as you walk in the entry, to your left is the powder room. It's going to be one of the first things that they see. Again, they were going to cut corners and not touch that bathroom, which I felt was a mistake because it's the first thing they see. So we're going to do a really cool update. I had her do a dark charcoal gray on the wall with white sink, white toilet, white trim, so that we make a nice first impression and say, hey, this house is updated and I could see myself living here. So let's go on in. We're gonna take a look at the house, but first, before I do, I'm gonna show you the before photos that I took 2 months ago.
You make me feel so young. You make me feel like spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go and play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung.
bells to be rung and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I wanna feel the way I do today.
Well, that was funny. I went in and the floor guy kicked me out. He does not want me walking on his floors. So we will return on another day after the floors are all done, and we'll take a look at the paint colors and the kitchen, and we'll see how this place has been fixed up. Well, here it is, October, and the house is finally on the market, and I am here with my realtor hat on today with my key to the lockbox to get in and preview this home for a client. And the house has been all staged, and I'm going to bring you with me, and we're going to go in and see how this house turned out. So I'm here inside the front door, and one of the things that I really made a point of and really stuck to my guns on is the hardwood floors. They were going to skimp on this. They didn't want to put the money out for it, but this is a dipsy doodle split. That's what they call this type of split level. So when I first walk in, right here at eye level to my side is the hardwood floors. It's the first thing people are going to see when they walk in this house, right at eye level, no less. So to me, it was really important that they do these floors over again. So let's see how they turned out. Here you see they're right here, eye level, as soon as I walk in. We'll take a look. Wow. They came out great. Not crazy about that hutch, but here we go. And this is why they call it a dipsy doodle, because it takes a step down to the dining room. More stairs, more hardwood, and the floors look fantastic. You can see they're all set up with the listing information on here. This whole place, I think I picked up.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight. Yes, your love, with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft, there is nothing for me but to love you and the way you look tonight.
This bathroom, I think all I did was pick the paint color in here. I think this is existing tile, which I figured was fine. Here's something we had to work with. See the pink? Pink is not a good thing, okay? But when you go with a taupe, it tends to tone down the pink. It looks pretty good, nice and neutral.
With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fear. Apart. please arrange it, 'cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Touches my foolish heart. Lovely, don't you ever change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight.